this bard's tale begins near White Orchard, with my dear friend Geralt of Rivia seeking his lover of yore, the sorceress Yennefer. She'd eluded him for years, but now seemed just a few steps ahead.
To get me a sword like that. Don't you look at me.
Shavings from a tinderbox. Arsonist must have lit his torch here, tossed it on the roof, then fled through the orchard. Shavings from a tinderbox. Arsonist must have lit his torch here, tossed it on the roof,
prints,
and fled through the orchard.
Man's.
Large. Took off his boots and went in the water. Probably wanted to cover his trail.
Enlist, Nordling.
jumped out of the rushes. Drowners. But he managed to escape.
He said he'd not give his dog this walk.
Tracks lead back to the village. Lost his boots in the rush.
What happened to your mug?
Bleeding, but not badly. Surface wound.
Wham bam, they knocked his head off.
Mum don't let us talk to strangers.
Except it was some drowner that had sapped on the kid. Witcher had naught to do with it.
What did the folk do?
Seemed like they could have sewed his head back on.
Word is, they laid his corpse to rest.
Trail ends here, but I'll recognize him by his wounds. Claw marks. It's gotta be him. Nasty wound. Run into a drowner?
What the fuck do you care?
Whoa, our arsonist's a charmer too. Come on, Smith wants to talk to you.
I ought to talk to a non-human. Sons of bitches all, and dwarves are the worst. Greedy little magpies, do anything for gold they will. They forge the blades the Black Ones put to our throats. Am I not right? Listen, we can work this out, man to man. I give you gold, you don't turn me in. My mum died a while back and I sold her tools. I've spent some, but what's left is yours.
Magpies and dwarves might be greedy, but I'm not. Can't buy me.
Then I'll beat your fucking mug to a pulp!
Calm down. Now follow me.
Trouble.
Everything's gonna be fine.
From evil.
It's raining, it's pouring, and burning, it's pouring. He bumped his head when he went to bed and wet himself the morning.
What? What do you say? Who taught you that?
Kings do the fighting.
Chitty.
Now listen careful.
Peasants do the
never to sing that rhyme again.
It's a yon rhyme in my care.
And you're not to play with Chitty no more. Chetty's a little fool, he'll get us all killed. I see you with him again, and you'll regret it.
God's preserve, yokel. God's preserve ye.
Up and at him.
Hmm? What? What's going on?
Here you go. One village pyromaniac in the flesh.
Nap! You! I knew your mum for years. Charged her nary a copper. This is how you repay me. I've had enough. Hey, soldier. A minute of your time, please.
No! Willis, I beg you, I was drunk, didn't know what I was doing.
I've told you, Master Willis. We will help you rebuild once reinforcements come. The supplies have been ordered.
Not what this is about, mate. This here's the arsonist. A witcher found him.
The forge was important to the garrison. Destroying it was sabotage. No trial needed here. Just a tree.
Villagers will really love you now.
Well, no, I don't give a flying fuck about them. You know, I hated the Black Ones at first, like everybody else did. Now I'm thinking they might just bring order to this place. Teach these layabouts some manners. But enough about that. Your reward. And I managed to save some things from the fire. Anvil still holds, so I'm sure I can bang something out on it. You need anything, let me know. Give you a good price.
Thank you. plums are wreaking havoc on the gut.
Greetings, good man. Having trouble with your well? That's what I read.
Aye. 'Tis haunted. Has been for a good 20 years.
20? So why do you put out a notice just now?
'Cause earlier on we drew our water from the river. But so many corpses floating in it after the battle has turned noxious. My daughter Mandy drank half a pitcher. Felt dreadful ill, can't keep nothing down. She grows worse by the day. Herbalist claims you fight a fever with drink. And not beer nor cider, but water. Clear, pure water. And where am I to get that if not from the well? But first, the ghost's got to be driven away. And don't let any man near.
This ghost. Describe it for me.
Well, it's awful frightening. Awful.
I meant, what does it look like?
It looks like a woman, but fresh from the grave. Wears a dirty dress, all rags, its skin flaking off its bones, and it howls like it's suffering.
Some wraith, or maybe an alp.
If you don't wallop it, Master, if you don't take care of it, that is, it'll come kill me daughter.
I feel for you, but this is my job. So let's talk about my pay.
Something not right with the coin. Never in my life have I seen a sum approaching that. Right honest jest there, Master Witcher. Have you no shame to mock a poor man?
Fine, I'll help. Where's this well?
In Havel, a settlement on the heights. It's abandoned now. No one ventures there on account of the ghost being about. Drive it off, please.
Your mug.
infamous well. The Doomwraith. Wonder what it's doing here. Strange. She's not attacking. Whoa, got too close. Noonwraith won't stray too far from the well. Something's tied the Noonwraith to this place. An object. Something she needs before she'll leave this world. Journal might be useful. That bracelet might be what ties the woman's spirit to this place. A man, stabbed with a knife, died on the spot. Animals fed on his body, picked his skeleton clean. More blood stains over there, but it's not his blood. Blood stains, barely visible. Someone was dragged this way. Someone who was still alive. Palm prints in blood. Small hands. A woman's. Someone dragged her out. She was wounded. Fought for her life. No body in sight, but might still find some tracks. Under the right conditions, bloodstains can remain visible for decades. Another print by the well. Stains, almost faded, but the lines taut. Something's not right. A corpse, hanged by the bucket rope. Woman the journal belonged to, must be. Wide pelvis, small jaw, a woman. Around 30, judging by the teeth. Left arm's missing. Need to cremate the remains. Gotta find the object that binds her to this place before I do, though. Was she wearing the bracelet from her husband? Might be why her arm fell off. Gotta jump down there. Hope I don't break my legs. Thank you. lucky not to come up empty-handed. A bracelet with an inscription. To Claire, from Volker. Bracelet must have belonged to the woman in the well. Lovely craftsmanship, but I'll have to burn it with the body to get rid of the noon wraith for good. Better do it near the well. For this fight, brew some wraith oil, drink some potions. Bracelet.
Igni.
Hey, I think it worked. Job done. The well was haunted by the ghost of a woman who was killed there. I drove it away.
I just hope every unburied wretch don't start haunting us. Or that battlefield's gonna cause us a heap of trouble.
If they do, you know who to contact. Meanwhile, Claire, Volker, names ring a bell?
I don't know him. Though I did hear our herbalist Tamira mention a Claire once. Same one, maybe? Your reward, Master Witcher. The gold I'd hid away for Mandy's dowry. Without you, she'd never have lived to wed. Now, there's hope for it, at least.
How about that? Never expected to get a dowry.
Nor did I suppose I'd ever give one to a Witcher. Strange times these, wouldn't you say? Strange and sad.
Viper-eyed Hellraiser.
It's raining, it's pouring, Emperor here snoring.
It's Durban now. D-E-R-V-A-N. Not
freak.
Your gran told me about Smithmore. Lad went missing one day, so folks grabbed a witch to sign. Draw it or not, you need to sleep out of something.
Greetings.
Let me have a look at your stock. Take care.
Greetings.
Let me have a look at your stock. Take care. Slower.
Sar. We'll get to Bastion later, once it's safe.
Do that often? Talk to your dog?
It's my brother's, Bastion's. But I guess he's mine now. See, Bastion fought the Black Ones in a battle just outside the village. Haven't had word of him since. I told him, do like I did, lose a finger or two so they won't recruit you. Too damn afeard he was. Bloody hell.
I'd walk the battlefield if I were you.
I did. Sea of corpses. And corpses feeding. Someone told me they're afeard of fire, so I took a torch, tried to chase them off. Horse shite, I tell you. Would have ended up eaten alive if it weren't for Hussar here. Listen, guessing you carry those swords for more than show. Come with me. Keep the ghouls off. Help me find Bastion and I'll pay you well.
Fine, I'll help you. Just been a few days since the battle. Chances we find your brother alive are slim. Very slim.
I would have thought, but I want to find his body at least, so Bastion don't rot there in the sun with the Black Ones. Meet me on the hill, overlooking the battlefield. We'll move on together from there.
Talk once we're there.
So many corpses, and the war's just started.
You're here, good. Bastion, his body must be here somewhere.
Among countless others. Want to examine them one by one? Could take a while.
You needn't fret. The recruits from White Orchard painted a small flower on their shields so as to be able to spot each other in battle. There was just a few of them. We look for the flowers, we'll find Bastion quick.
No offense, but many a soldier's dropped his shield, especially if he was on the losing side.
If we find the shield alone, Hussar will catch the scent and lead us to Bastion. Come on. Sooner we get this done, the better.
Thank you.
reckon this ain't a good time to jack. Let's do what we've come for and get out of here.
That him?
No. Vapor's son.
Come on, SR. Can you smell Bastion, boy?
Oh, still nothing.
No. Doesn't look anything like him.
Come on, SR. Can you smell Bastion, boy?
Still nothing.
Skin's burned off. Might be hard to tell, I know, but could this be him?
Oh, yeah.
Bastion was big, broad-shouldered. This one seems smaller, but maybe it's the fire did that.
He found him! The SAR's caught, he's sent! Come on!
But there is more. My lieutenant demanded we defecate on command. Ballista bolts landing all around, and all he could say was, "A soldier with a full stomach will not step onto the battlefield." Now shit, that is an order. Can you believe it? The cretin.
Stop! You're killing me. My ribs. It hurts to laugh.
That needs a tourniquet. But first, want to explain what's going on here?
Bastion! Is he... has this Nilfgaardian captured you?
No. He saved my life. I got a cut to me side, and then got hit in the head. Couldn't see anything. Rosin here found me as he crawled across the battlefield. His legs twisted. And so we were. Blind man leading a cripple. Found this place.
I'm taking you home. We need to see to these wounds.
I won't leave Rose in here. Alone he'll die. And he can't go back to his home. He's deserted. They'll hang him.
And what if they find him with us? They'll hang us all, my Lyesha included. No, the Blacken stays here.
Bastion only made it with the Black One's help. Maybe you ought to show him Nordlings aren't as barbarous as Nilfgaardians make us out to be.
Well, I could give him our Pa's clothes, teach him to work the field. But that accent, Fine. I'll take him in. Thank you, Witcher. Your reward. And the gods protect you.
Ought to just destroy it.
Don't let him touch his breath!
What the fuck? Oh.